Daleks are to attend the Emperor's speech with immediate effect. We obey. Very good.
Welcome to the TARDIS.
Something's wrong. Something's very wrong.
Now this is going to be very difficult.
Deactivate the lateral balance plane and inflation cones.
Disconnect the relay. Bypass.
Oh no, wrong button!
Cut off all main sources of power!
There you are.
Even more of me.
Oh, so you're my replacement. The clown.
Ever since the Black Dalek. Dalek ship crashed and destroyed half of Skaru City, the Daleks have been separated throughout time. Many small squadrons of Daleks on distant planets have been utterly obliterated. All traces of the Dalek race have been destroyed. Many Daleks on Skaru today are still in hiding after the explosion. But no more! Dalek technicians have been working on a new design of Dalek. One so powerful that all matter will succumb to its power. Behold! The new design of Dalek! More powerful than anything ever seen before. Nothing will stand in its way. Nothing! It is the Doctor, the enemy of the Daleks. Exterminate!
You killed Perry?
Exterminate! The Doctor is escaping. It does not matter now. We are beyond the Doctor's reach. Now activate the production line!
Is there anybody in here? I heard you cry out in pain. Can I help you?
Doctor, what has happened?
Who are you?
It's me, Perry.
Oh my word!
This senseless, evil killing!
Why did you fire at them? Because they are not a Dalek. All enemies of the Daleks must be destroyed. I understand now. I am a Dalek. I am a Dalek. I am a Dalek. I am a Dalek. Everybody hates the Daleks. Emergency door mechanism! The Daleks have sealed off the entrance to the city. Now we have no way to invade.
Defend. final end.
It's been so nice to meet me.
Though considering the way things have been going, well, I shudder to think what you'll do without me.